Now it's time to decide what playthrough from the sampler week is my first playthrough. Will it be the helpful summon with Dark Souls 2, where I journey through the game not focusing on playing the actual game and fighting the bosses, but helping people out? Or shall it be the fantastically jazzy Skullgirls and its various story modes available, both including the original cast, additional characters already added to Encore, and the DLCs? Or shall we begin with the amazing Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes and all the gimmicky fun we can have there? Or finally, shall I continue my adventure through the amazingly energetic Double Dragon Neon? The choice is yours. I will be playing all of them, but you get to decide which one comes first. Please put it in the comments below saying which one you would like to see first. Thank you very much for watching. I'll be seeing you guys very soon.